from the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. They walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With a million-dollar spirit and an old flat-top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in a $100 car. 'Cause one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some are born to money, they never had to say survive, and others swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They've all dialed a phone collect to home from 16th Avenue. Ah, but then one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words roll off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And then for a while they'll go in style on 16th Avenue. It looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet, but a lot of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. 'Cause they walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walk away.